Salesians came to Tatale in February this year. So in agreement with our bishop, we took over officially on the feast day of Saint John Bosco. At that very time, Tatale main station where we are now had 17 also out stations. And in all these 17 out stations, pastoral work was not done because of lack of means, transport and whatsoever else. So as we came, we wanted to introduce something nice for young people to bring them closer to God. And we took our Salesian style. First of all, we went to all villages to visit them regularly every week. After that, we realized that there are many children and young people. So we opened oratories in almost all villages. In some villages we had for oratories up to 1,000 young children, young people, and sometimes even parents, they come to see what is going on. Second project that we introduced to win people for God and to present them beauty of Christianity was to show them Bible films. So we went from village to village to show them video during night. We don't go only to Katok, we go to all village. We come into the middle of the village, we show them film, unbelievable. Chiefs, elders of the village, all people come to watch and they really enjoy. That means these three actions, oratory, films, and to be present among them every week at least once is our main pastoral approach or strategy for time being. I can say that here in Tatale, people responded very well to all our projects, especially for oratory, and community is quite big. To say exact number would be difficult, but around 1,000 Catholics should be in Tatale. For you I stand here.